In a Fox 24 update, a Springdale man has accepted a plea deal for a murder that happened 2 years ago. 23-year-old Micah Sin shot his roommate, Rawa Boozy Sony Daniel, multiple times at their apartment in Springdale back in 2017. Today, he was transported to the Department of Corrections to serve a 20-year prison sentence and was credited for time served and 1 year of 8 months.